Genesis chapter 2, verse 21. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept and took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof.
Amen.
All right.